The Lord Jesus, on the night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and after he had given thanks, broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after the supper, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it, in remembrance of me." Every time, then, you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the death of the Lord until he comes. Just as he did when he came from his heavenly throne into the Virgin's womb. Every day he comes to us in humility when he descends from the bosom of the Father into the hands of the minister of the altar.
No one who comes to me
in this sacred bread, just as he once appeared to his apostles in flesh. With their own eyes they saw only his flesh, but they believed that he was God because they contemplated him with the eyes of the Spirit. We too, with our own eyes, see only bread and wine, but we must see further and firmly believe that this is the true presence of Jesus.